called Overture for Wings by Charles Carter. What do you think?